Google Keep is a note-taking application like Evernote. But there are one or two advantages that Google Keep has. Number one, it is completely free. And second one is that it directly comes from Google. It is a product of Google, which makes it really worthy. There are basically five kinds of notes that you can create with the help of Google Keep. As you can see at the bottom. First, you can create a simple note. Second, you can create a checklist. Third, you can create a note with the help of handwriting. And the fourth one is you can create a note with the help of audio. And fifth one is you can create a note with the help of an image. First of all, we create a simple note. You can create a simple note. Take a note. Take a note at the bottom left corner. Tap it, and here I type A, B, C, whatever you want to type. Then what you can do with this note is you can change the color of this note. I change the color of note of this note, and then you can also set reminder for this note. You can not only add a time reminder, but you can also add a place reminder. I add a reminder. A reminder has been added to this note. Second type of note that you can create with Google Keep is a checklist. I have now, I say favorite websites. I create a checklist of my favorite website. So first I write Wikipedia, then I enter another website, YouTube, then I enter another website, let's say Google, then I enter another website, which may be Facebook. Now I have created my favorite websites list with the help of Google checklists. Now you can change the order of this list. You will have to tap and hold 6 dots. And you can change its order. Hold the 6 dots and you can change the order. I want YouTube at the top, so I hold the 6 dots and take it on the top. Third type of note that you can create with Google Keep is with the help of handwriting. You can change the thickness of your writing marker, and even you can highlight your writing. If you want to highlight any part of your writing, you can highlight it. Then you can add a voice note. Now a note has been created with the help of audio. If you want to delete the audio, click the cross at the right side. I click cross. Again, when you click back, your note will automatically be saved. Last one, you